Jeff, just what can you take from the four matchup against the Rangers that I can help you in the series here?
Well, I think first off, you know, we know what kind of team they are and how they're built and their strengths. As far as us, I don't think, I mean, a 1-0 game, we played a pretty solid game, but other than that, we didn't really have our best effort. So we definitely have a lot to build on. We know how we have to play to be successful and trying to do that for it.
Jeff, a lot of players have talked about the speed of the Rangers. Just in what ways do you see that speed present itself? And then when you're playing against a team with that much speed, just like, what are some of the most important things you have to be aware of?
Yeah, I mean, up and down the lineup, they got guys that can really go. I think, obviously, players make fast, but they play a fast game, they move the puck fast, they stretch areas. And I think for us, it's being aware of those guys, you know, first and foremost, and then the way that we play defensively, it allows our guys and makes our guys be above there. So, you know, if we're playing our system, you know, we should be able to cover over top and try and limit their odd man rushes.
Thank you.